Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechOns. So today I am going to show you how to fix Internet Explorer automatically opening instead of Microsoft Edge, or how to open Internet Explorer by without using of Microsoft Edge. So now many people have the problem that whenever they try to open Internet Explorer, it comes up automatically with Microsoft Edge. Or if they try to enter any website on Internet Explorer, it load with Microsoft Edge. So if you like to get rid of this problem, just follow me friends. So first of all check it if your Windows have a Internet Explorer or not. So we simply open the control panel and go to programs and features. So here you can click to access turn Windows features on or off. But unfortunately, my PC doesn't have this Internet Explorer. So just click to enable this Internet Explorer 11 and click to save these changes. And this installation process may take up to more time, so be patient. And it asks for the restart process, so just do it. So after the restarting is completed, and again open your control panel. But now this time you can try to access Internet options and select this programs tab. So next you can click on this option, manage add-ons. So here you can click to access this link, learn more about toolbars and extensions. So finally my Internet Explorer is opening by without use of the Microsoft Edge browser. So now you can click to access any websites via this Internet Explorer. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechOns. And thanks for watching.